a story.
Squiddly Acha.
Imagine a song.
Woodly Woo.
What pop is next? You'll never know.
Pop, pop, pop.
Let's imagine we're chefs. Oh, wait. Elmo has an even better idea. What if you and Elmo were chefs that go around the world searching for new recipes? Oh, let's imagine we're chef explorers.
Wow. You have some great imaginations.
Well, if you think that's great, Velvet, watch this. Oh, come on. Let's imagine we're in the jungle. Whoa! Wow.
Beautiful scenery. It reminds me of Machu Picchu.
This isn't Machu Picchu, Velvet. This is Nacho Picchu. And here comes the queen of Nacho Picchu now.
I'm the queen of Nacho Picchu, and I'm looking for a trick, you see. I have this big tortilla, but it's kind of bland, you see. So to spice up this huge chief, I need to find a real big deal.
She's the queen of Nacho Picchu, and she's really glad to meet you.
Don't worry, Chef Explorers will find the perfect dip for that chip.
Well, find that big dip, or else.
Sheesh. Where the Chef Explorers gonna find that dip?
The rhombus of recipes. It's a rhombus filled with all kinds of recipes.
Wow! Well, how does Velvet know that?
Because I made it up for the story.
What is a rhombus?
A rhombus is a shape with four equal sides that looks like a diamond. Like this.
thank you, Velvet. Oh, come on, let's look for that rhombus.
Shape up!
Whoa! Whoa, look, a shape! Oh, quick, let's count the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yes, 4 equal sides. And it looks like a diamond. Oh, this must be...
the rhombus of recipes!
Yeah!
Now, what recipe do you need, Elmo? A savory stew? A glorious goulash?
Well, actually, Chef Explorer Elmo needs a really big dip.
Oh, sounds like you need my recipe for gargantuan guacamole.
Oh, yes!
Well, if you want the recipe, just sing, "We Want Guac."
Come on, let's sing! We want guac, we want guac.
To make guacamole, just listen to me.
We want guac, we want guac.
And follow my awesome recipe.
We want guac, we want guac.
First go to the garden of the whistling nose.
We want guac, we want guac.
And bring back 14 avocados.
We want guac, we want guac.
Nice, Elmo.
Thank you.
And that's the shape of things.
Oh, well, thank you, Rhombus.
De nada.
De nada. You heard the shape. Let's head to the garden of the whistling nose.
I'll take care of that.
Wow, this is such a cool garden. Oh, thanks, Velvet. Oh, listen. Hear that whistling? Maybe it's that.
That's
who? Oh, the nose.
The name's Nose McDonald.
Well, can Nose McDonald help Elmo find 14 avocados?
Of course. Just follow my nose.
This nose has a garden that grows.
Sniff, 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 sniff.
This nose grows some avocados.
Sniff, 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 sniff.
How many avocados in that tree? Come on, everybody, and count with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sniff, sniff.
Oh, 7 is less than 14.
Don't break out the tissues. I got another avocado tree right here.
How many avocados in that tree? Come on, everybody, and count with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sniff, sniff.
7.
Oh, that's less than 14. This nose blew it.
No, nose didn't. We just have to add all the avocados together.
Addition? That's nothing to sneeze at. Let's do it.
7 in those leaves.
7 in those leaves. Let's add them all together, please.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
We've got 14 avocados.
Sniff, sniff, sniff.
We want guac. We want guac.
Then head on over to the Temple of Spoons.
We want guac. We want guac.
Add 3 spoons of onion, no more, no less.
We want guac. We want guac.
Get the measurement right or it'll be a mess.
We want guac.
The robber said add 3 spoons of onion.
Oh, right, right. Come on, let's count and measure 3 tablespoons. 1 tablespoon.
Hurry, before this whole place falls apart.
Okay. 2 tablespoons.
We don't have much time. Add the last spoon.
Okay. 3.
Oh, well, did it work?
Take a bow with Elmo! That's Elmo the Musical!
Elmo the Musical!